My ass with Coach Gene LeBron from Ithaca. State title here. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
So talk about your team.
Oh, you know, just a great group of girls. We were here last year. We came in ranked fourth, finished 10th. So we got some experience with a bunch of young girls. We didn't have any seniors in our top seven last year. So, you know, we knew this year we had a shot to contend. But we've been ranked number one all year. And that was really a surprise for us. I mean, there's some great teams in Division III. And so really it was just... you know, pretty overwhelming, pretty awesome for us to come in and get the job done. So I'm really proud of the girls, yeah.
So how hard was that being ranked as highly as you were and trying to keep everybody under control?
Yeah, you know, that's always tough when you got a target on your back. But I honestly think for us personally, being ranked first all year, kind of helped because, you know, if we were to get ranked towards the end of the year, you know, then you got that added pressure. But being ranked number one from the beginning kind of helped us kind of settle in and understand what, you know, we have that target on our back. So
cool. So senior wise you said you got some now
we have one senior in our top seven. That's it. So yeah, we got some girls waiting in the wing, so you know, hopefully we can get back to work and work on getting a repeat. But that's just so tough to do in Division III especially. So
for this particular group, what do you think made the big difference for them today?
You know, I really think you know, just the fact that they bought into everything that we were preaching, you know, just believing in each other and doing all the little things. We had this little talk 15 months ago before last season started about, you know, you're going to have thousands of opportunities to make a good decision or a bad decision, and how many times you make a good decision will determine where you are at the end of this year. And that's kind of what they bought into, that and they believed in each other, and here we are. So
congratulations on your state title. Way to
go.
Thank
you. Thank you very much.